New tonight, a Greensburg man says a Facebook page in his name is a fake.
And he says Facebook ignored his complaints until Channel 4 Action News got involved. Investigator Paul Van Osdall is here with the story. Paul.
Mike, Wendy, Dale Felice was injured on the battlefield in Afghanistan. In the last few months, though, he's been battling Facebook over a fake page in his name that is so vile we can show you only parts of it. At first, the Facebook page with Dale Felice's name on it looks like any other. There are pictures of Dale and his wife, Heather. But it also quotes Dale saying he likes to screw with people because he has no life. And this, saying he loves the smell of trash. Many of the other quotes on the page are too raunchy for us to show. Dale and his wife found out about the fake profile in August.
And it really, really badly marks our name.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. It was horrible.
They reported the fake page to Facebook and even messaged Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg directly, giving the names of people they thought were responsible.
Nothing was ever done. They just kept saying that there was no pornography or nudity or anything like that in it.
All Facebook did was send them these posts saying the timeline was not removed. So Dale had to use his real Facebook page to warn friends not to go to his fake page, but some of them did anyway. Dale is a decorated veteran of the war in Afghanistan, but he worries about potential employers seeing the fake page.
It could have cost me a job. It could have cost me a lifetime job.
On Thursday, Channel 4 Action News told Facebook about the fake page, and hours later it was taken down because of nudity or pornography, according to this message from Facebook to Heather. We tried to ask Facebook why they did not take down the page sooner, but the company declined to comment.
When somebody makes complaint after complaint after complaint, they need to look into this stuff. I'm just wondering how many people out there are having their lives wrecked over this situation.
The fake page may be down, but Dale and his wife plan to keep checking just in case another bogus page is posted. Now, WTAE.com, you'll find information on how to report a fake Facebook page and what happens once you make such a report. Just click the On TV link at the homepage. Paul Van Osdall, Channel 4 Action News.